It was not perfect, but I'm very happy. It could have been better, but I'm now looking forward to my second race of the season.